Welcome guys, this is the third and the final part of the gameplay of Kingdom Come Deliverance. Here, the game ends its prologue. Guys, if you have not already, so just subscribe to our channel and press that bell icon next to it so that you will get notified each time we upload a new video. So let us just have a quick look in our quest log. We are currently following our main objective run and we have to go back to Skeletts to bury our father and mother. And we have to talk to Sir Robert here. Okay. I should take my horse. Skeletts is a long way out. I don't even have a horse here. Well, we will try to get one. Why am I still carrying a torch? Let me just put it out here. Okay. You discovered combat arena. Okay. So here's the robot. Let's talk to him.
Jesus Christ be praised.
Well, I have to get to Skeletts.
Sir Robart, I need to get to Skeletts.
What would you do there, lad? Sigismund might have left, but the place will be swamped. Robber barons, brigands, deserters, and other vermin. And anyway, your lord commanded you to stay here.
Okay, so let's see. Bury my parents. And before I lose my temper, okay, I have to bury my parents.
My parents died there, and I won't leave them to be ravaged by dogs. I have to bury them.
Fail.
Good God, boy. Okay. Do you want to throw your life away for those who can never get theirs back? Do you think that's what they'd want? Forget it.
So basically, he's not letting me go. So let's try for some illegal ways here then. That means I don't have any horse here. I think we can jump from here. Okay, so there is Skeletts. Well, it's a long way to go. Let us see inside if we have any horse there or not. There are many horses here. Mount and steel, no. Horse, mount, okay. So, I suppose that horse is mine. So let us just get on it and let us try to escape from here. Okay, very slow here. I would say the gap from right here is quite nice. So we'll try to jump from here only. Okay. Yeah, that's nice. That was what I wanted here. Flee the castle and get to Skeletts. What the
fuck? Got you.
What
Jesus,
now?
You gave me the runaround.
Let me go, for Christ's sake. I have to bury my parents.
You're going nowhere. Except back inside.
If I don't bury them now, they'll be ripped to pieces by jackdaws and scattered over unhallowed ground. And I'm stuck here, a stone's throw away.
All right, shove me. I'll pretend you caught me off guard and I'll fall over. I'll deal with the others. You just get out of here on the double.
have to wait for me here, friend. Better to keep going on my own. Sweet Jesus, it's the charcoal burner. Why would anyone do this? What did these poor souls ever do to them?
In the wrong place at the wrong time. Well, I never. The pig turns up willingly.
By his side. In the end, you were a hero. You didn't run away. You didn't abandon me. I didn't. Why? Not you. I'll take care of my parents, and then I'll come back to you. I'll meet you. His face. I'll find.
I'd say the poor creature is standing guard over his master. You weren't trying to get to him, were you?
What do you care what I'm doing? What are you doing?
I came to bury my parents.
So bury them and leave me be.
Do you know what happened to Teresa from the mill? When I fled, the Cumans wanted to... They meant to violate her, and God knows what else.
No, I don't know. What do I care? They probably raped her and killed her like all the others. Her misfortune.
Would you lend me that spade? I have to dig a grave. I can't find another.
What's it worth to you? I see you have a fine sword. I'll gladly trade you my spade for that. How did you come by it, anyway?
Fine. I'll take the spade and you can have the sword. You can have it right up your ass.
You think you can talk that way just because you've got a sword?
Bullshit. I don't know much about sword fighting.
Suits me. I'll knock your teeth in then. Shit, shit, shit!
That's right! Turn tail and run, you bastard!
This is a good place. You're gonna like it.
I told you how it would end. You should have listened to me. This is nice work. The chief is going to like it. It's new, isn't it? And now, for the maiden bloodletting. Surely, I believe there's a word for such. Did you help make it? No doubt you did. Such miserable luck. To die by the sword you helped forge.
Hey, go fuckers! The games are over.
George! Disperse this rebel!
Holy fuck.
Fuck!